We are back with some Yu Yu Hakusho. We're on episode 64, I believe. You guys can check down below to find out for real. Lord in heaven. Oh, last episode was so good, dude. So good. Anyways, I'll count us down. A minute 26 seconds. A minute 26. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. It was so good. So many amazing scenes in this. This is gonna be crazy. Concluded? No way! No way this is the last episode of the fight. Oh, all the jewels. I forgot about that. No way. What? He's returning their spirits? Like all those apparitions? What's this? Oh. This is it, baby. Just Super Saiyan. Why? Ooh, he doesn't have a shirt on. He's just letting himself get punched. With Super Saiyan. Holy. I just want to pull that. The thing on his hand that's sticking out, I just want to pull it out. Now you have it. Wait. Facts, Genkai, facts. Just snap that wrist, bro. Super Saiyan Yusuke. I was gonna start a chant, but then I was like, that doesn't even work. Yeah, the dude's a Super Saiyan. Without the hair change. See, I've never understood. So you're going through the rocks and stuff, okay? But your body is so strong anyways, how are you bleeding from that? You should just be bleeding from that massive punch. Oh. Holy crap. That spirit gun. I think this is going to be a lot more intense than expected. What the heck? I mean, I guess you can always give it more. This is gonna be a crazy one. The hell is that? Gas or water? What is that stuff, though? Yusuke? It's about to bust. He was able to withstand it. Damn. He's exploding from within, man. No way. What does this mean? Is he gonna get killed? Or gonna be killed? I'll just let him live. What the heck? What the? What the heck? That's not what I expected. And I feel like I shouldn't be satisfied, but I am. Calcified? What the hell? He's up. Yusuke's getting up. Oh, I'm getting chills. I completely forgot about the tournament, to be honest. Oh, that's it. Wow. I don't even know, man. That was good. That was good stuff. Like, Yu Yu Hakusho is actually freaking good, dude. I didn't know what to expect going into it. Oh, wow. Anyways, thank you everybody for watching. I will catch you guys later. Most likely on Thursday. So I'm gonna try Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, Sunday. That's what I'm aiming for. But we'll see how it pans out. Regardless, have a great day, everybody. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.